Aside from there, if you want to continue. I will say, I like the damage on those guys. Alright, so which one is this? Is it that one that switches or that one that switches?
That is definitely a mood. Too bad that post is like forever ago. Person wrote, I miss cons. I need to be belligerently drunk in the lobby of a hotel dressed as an anime character. Sooner I'll die.
Not wrong, though. Not wrong.
That is straight up a mood. I need that right now.
I miss cons.
Heard this one before. So my grandmother just told me a joke. Why do women wear panties with flowers on them? I don't know, because flowers are pretty cool. In loving memory of all the faces that were buried there. Grandma, no!
Why, Grandma, why? Diary. Mm-hmm. even that hard to kill this guy.
I'm just kind of putzing around here.
Whoops! That's what I get for putzing around.
That we won't be getting the remake, so this Final Fantasy VII remake soundtrack, because of how they used the music in the game.
Why is that?
It's supposedly, like they use an algorithm depending on what the what the character's doing, how fast the action is moving, to dictate the pace and the amount of layers in the song.
Sounds like it's like Doom, yeah. Where did this go? Oh, hello.
Because if you're ducking out in and out of menus, the song simplicity kind of takes center stage and you get the main theme. But if you're in the middle of combos and attacks, there's more complexity to it, which is pretty cool. But it makes me really upset that we're not gonna get full orchestrated tracks of all of these really, really good Final Fantasy songs.
Well, I mean, yes and no, because they are, you know, orchestrated. They're just done layered so that you're only getting parts of it at a time. So, like, my friend did a similar, not like that in that way similar, but like layering idea kind of concept where he has just this really simple idea of his in Unity where they're all attached to, like, balls and you just push them around to, like, make the song. See if it's... You know, you push the drums away and then you don't have the drums. It's obviously not as simple as all that, but...
Yeah.
Eventually I'm gonna remember that.
I guess it's just you and me, Zach.
Okay. I think he's went to go cook something for his mom.
That's usually how it ends up happening.
put this down then. Close that. There we go. Pick this up.
Fuck!
I hit a wall.
Oh wait, I didn't eat food.
Don't yeet the food.
Yeah, don't yeet that. You Kobe it, jeez.
Kobe.
Kobe.
Flat. Didn't want.
Make sure that I have all the items.
You're good, man.
Mandragoras and Mega Nutrients, right? Not Godbugs.
Yep, Mandragora and Mega Nutrients. Okay. For max potions.
Yeah,
Godbugs for dust. You stop spinning around, Velothree, and fucking just knock me out of my goddamn stun.
least I know that's what that does. I have to switch to a new tier. This is finally good.
Shit, I've got bad hops. Oh no. Okay, good.
Oh, ow.
Yeah, how come you can't capture? Maybe that's been a schism since the last game.
What?
So freaking Raging Braggadios could only ever be pitfalled. Yeah, that was a shtick. And you had to do it when he wasn't angry, was the other thing. Which is hard.
Yeah.
For various reasons, on the handheld versions of the game, he was always this color. He was always like this red. There was never a time when he wasn't glowy.
Gotcha.
So you had to have, like, I think it was, you had to have a really good capture set in order to tell when you could capture him. Oh, fuck me. Ugh, ow. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're in business. I do like the effect of the slime dripping off him, though. It looks really good.
Alright.
I'm a huge fan of that.
I really want to fucking know how far to the fucking left of him I have to dodge in order to dodge his fucking right hook.
Oh, the right hook? Yeah.
Fuck, dude. Well, how far to my left dodge I go to dodge his goddamn right hook? So I get hit by that shit every fucking time.
Yeah, so do I. Really, bro.
I'm trying to figure out the iframe on when I'm able to dodge through his goddamn forward jump.
I got you this time, Zach.
Hey.
Oh, yes. Good cat. Flinch. You're a goddamn legend.
I need to fucking bust his head.
Trying. Head instances. Really, really good hits on his arms.
If we can break the head, and if we can cut the tail, you'll have a better chance at the immortal reaction he has.
Oh.
because both of them are off of that. One's a carved tail, or well, it's a chop or cut tail, and the other one's head broken. For a chance at it.
Come on, grapple. Or not. It's a little weird that they flip-flopped the trap stuff, because you could so it wasn't Raging Bracky that you couldn't capture, it was the monkey. Yeah, you couldn't capture the monkey. It was also one of those you shouldn't capture the monkey.
Yeah.
The monkey has had the same thing that Devil Joe had. Where you couldn't get close to him, except it was worse.
Leave me alone, Fatty Boombaladdy! Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button.
Go. No, that's the arm. Okay, no. Man, I need power for longer. Suck on that, Bracky. I don't. Oh, God. Now you do the tail whip. Okay.
I ate the goddamn thing too.
I also was life powdering at that like split instant.
Shit, goddamn monster.
I'm gonna get fucking clobbered.
Thank you. There we go, broke the head.
Cool. I miss the days of Bracky getting staggered by his own damn explosions. What weird and wacky times. Now you bring me the fly. Oh, I'm so glad.
Anymore, but it's not stopped either. I must have a demon stuck somewhere. I guess it was where that was weird, you know? Oh, are you kidding me? That was fun. Whew. I don't know why that one was so stressful.
I
see where the checkpoint's at though first. Oh, I gotta love parts like these. If it's back there, it's gonna be a little off. It should have been, yeah, I was gonna say, it should have been.
Back. I do not have enough dart in here.
Fun.
Ready?
Yeah.
I'm coming in.
Music change. Oh my god, he looks so amazing. Oh. I'm about to eat shit. So when he hits this point, how close is he?
About.
You're in the last room?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're in the last room.
Yeah, he's at 30%. Remember, he's at skull at that point.
We're pretty close. It's probably maybe like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Longer.
Yeah, Raging Bracky is a lot more men.
Alright, let's see.
Oh!
Come on, bro. Please let me do this. Oh, thank god I got that heal off.
I was waiting for him to do that. Ouch. Oh, the weapon looks so cool in this effect. Jesus. So trying to get used to just the fact that he's thing.
Great. Oh man, I thought I was on a safe spot.
Oh Jesus. Stop that shit. Whoa, I didn't know I could jump off the top of that. Good to know.
Mounted.
Oh, thank you. If not you, then me.
I don't know what, how did I even get there? Ah, there we go, whatever.
In the wall. Of course it is. Yes! Oh, I also broke one of his pounders. Oh boy.
Yep. I'm gonna move.
Ow, fuck. I'm out of life powders.
I'm good. Hey, Zeskull.
Oh, I keep thinking that that's gonna explode. I've been conditioned this whole damn fight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really kind of annoying, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it's not that I'm worried about. I think it's an instantaneous explosion.
Yeah, that you're expecting all the time.
Come on, bro. Give me your face. Say hi to the wall for me.
Come on. No, so wrong.
It won't let me out.
Fall over and die, motherfucker!
You miss me now. And goodbye! Bluey!
Override successful.
Okay, we're Gucci. Thank you.
Need
to drink some juice.
Raiden's outpost.
Oh yeah.
Down. Well, it looks like the last place is gonna be a big battle. Yes. So we might save that for next time.
God. There we go.
Okay, thanks for the lash, dick.
Great. Can get a his that thing, more reactor.
Yeah, thanks.
Off of a car.
Yeah, I just got black brack of obliterators.
Oh, we did the other things. We broke the head, and we cut off the tail, so hopefully we get it.
Physique. All right, game. Oh, master rank 90. Jesus.
Basically what I wanted to do was wonder. Which, yeah, so we're going back out to that, which is like a 2-level map.
Which, yeah, indestructible ebon shell. So you always need an immortal reactor,
yes,
to make one of the weapons.
Yes.
Yep.
Oof. Major. Oof. Got it. Look at that lightbreaker charge blade. Oh, it's so sexy. See that sweet hunting horn? Yeah. And the dual blades? Yay! The really weird popsicles. Being shiny.
Zach, what's his shiny
arm? He's a big shiny boy.
So how was Raging Bracky?
Fucking awful.
It is.
Yeah.
And the fact that I'm just going to come out and say this, that I have to farm it till I have both A and B sets, and I have to go get the weapons. I'm not looking forward to that at all.
That is a fun one.